Hi Capstone, as per the latest instructions by our Prime Minister with regards to COVID-19, we'll be having this Sunday services online. Having our Sunday services online does not mean that they are less important than our regular services. I do understand that they might be a little different from our regular Sunday services. Probably we might sound a little different, probably we might look a little different. But then, yes, we do have our both the services online at 9 a.m. and 11 a.m. To make the online service experience better, there are a couple of guidelines we believe that would help you do so. So here is the first one. Even as you start to watch the online services, we would encourage you to sit as you sit along with your family or as you sit along with your friends, or probably you are all alone watching the service. Take about 5 minutes to pray for yourself, to pray for the person next to you, to pray for the country, and to pray for the world at large. Here is the second instruction. As the service begins, make sure that there are no disturbances around the place that you're watching. Make sure that all your mobiles are switched off or in silent mode unless until you're watching the online services in one. Make sure that all your household chores are done and that there are no disturbances whatsoever for this set service timing. Here is the third guideline. As the worship team leads you into singing, we would encourage you to sing along with the worship team. Feel free to clap your hands or probably raise your hands and participate in the singing. The other way to participate in the service is by commenting on the live video as you are watching. If you're watching on Facebook or if you're watching on YouTube, feel free to comment where you're watching from and with how many people you're watching with. Also, feel free to comment as to how God is ministering to you through the service. It will not only encourage the people who are co-watching with you, it will also encourage the people who are conducting the service in knowing that you are participative, in knowing that you are watching the service along with us. And here is the fourth guideline. As you are aware that there are a lot of churches across the country that are not conducting their regular services this Sunday, we would encourage you to share this video with as many people as possible. Share it with your friends and families so that they would be blessed by this word of God. And yes, the service video will be available online even after the service is done. The notes will be available online for you to share and help others be blessed. We pray and believe and hope that you would have a blessed Sunday. Have a wonderful day. God bless.